Group, founded in the year of 1988 in India, has grown into a leading global integrated infrastructure enterprise, gaining our country popularity world over. The Adani Group, with its long withstanding contribution to nation building, the group has now committed to invest $10 billion in the port, mining and logistical sectors of Australia. The Adani Group, being the number one importers of coal in India, set foot a vision of replicating their integrated business model in Queensland. The group intends to replicate Mundra in Queensland by following a systematic process. The process beginning with extraction of raw material by the mining of coal. The coal, then being logistically transported through its in-house railway network. process after the logistical transportation of coal is then moved to its very own port facilities for further transporting this raw material between Australia and India. Raw material being shipped through its very own ports is then brought into factories for power generation. A long, strenuous process, yet conducted systematically, results in the generation of power. With this vision in mind, the Adani Group has embarked on an ongoing journey, joining hands with the Government of Australia to replicate Mundra in Queensland. The Adani Group truly believe that this is actual integration and wish and hope that this venture is beneficial to both countries.